drivers between those lines. In 3, 2, 1, go.
Here to start a match 47. Looks like all three blues are off. One of the reds is off. The other two are sitting there in autonomous. We'll see what happens after we're into teleop. Energy's having some issues. Maybe they got their robot turned around now. Yep, looks like they're going. 2901, Lions are off the ramp. And Red Alliance into an early lead. Nope. Reset the points here. 3-9. 6-9. Blue Alliance going for some cargo here in the ship. Also playing a little defense there on the red side. Red Alliance scoring in the cargo ship. That's 39-68. 9-48 also scoring for Red. And right behind them, 32-18. The Panther Robotics for Blue. 29-01 coming up, lifting up the score in the cargo ship for Red. As Red moves into a 15-point lead, 30-15. Nope, back to 25. 18-99, still sitting there on the ramp for Blue. So we've got 2-3 working here. A little bit disadvantage for Blue Alliance. 9-48 getting blocked by their own teammate there, 35-89. Hatch covers on the rocket there for Red, and a ball in, and a payload. Red going to put another one. Hatch cover on the cargo ship. And 2907 falls behind with another ball as we reach the 20-second mark. Time for the robots to consider getting on the habitat here in the end game. Blue Alliance already has one of their members up on top. And looks like all three reds are on the first level as we reach the end of match 47. And we'll see what that third level climb does for the Blue Alliance. And currently they're behind by 14 points. We'll see if 12 on the top can make it up to them. And we have a final score for match 47. And it's going to be the Red Alliance blasting off first. Congratulations, Red Alliance, with a win, 50-36. And a ranking point for Blue.